poor woman. What I heard was that the newscaster was stone cold sober. It was the teleprompter operator who was totally slammered. Post.